your paper, Dad.
Oh,
No, you got it. I got it.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have to pick a tube, which means I can go to you. And that thing holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has a stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Got it!
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure shit not coming down there.
Oh, let's just steal some money from him.
Thank you.
time to take down this elf. Guy down.
Oh. Close your eyes, no more thinking about future troubles. Sleep now with me, for you are dead.
A pot's on your neck.
It's a level 4, so... What?
Jesus. Where am I in reality? Where am I? Right here, right? So I gotta go. Can I go left? Can I go extreme? I'll go extremely left until I get to the second. I'm not going for that quest. I'm gonna keep running.
Oh.
Third time's a charm.
Uh-oh. Girls! Oh, my Lord.
I was trying to get you to the Jesus.
Is this your first time getting probed?
Randy?
Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town.
Oh, my God.
You don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free. Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too. Wow, look at that. You must have broke off part of the probe, and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. By some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Thank you. Dodge.
forget how you do it when they dodge.
Oh.
now I'm screwed. Hang on, one tick. I think I know what to do now.
Try that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and Remember to use electricity.